Savannah put some floating plants in there to say she can hide under, she feels comfortable. And we're just letting her settle down in her routine.
We got a call about this gator a few weeks ago. It hit social media and blew up. We went out there and got him.
What do you
think he probably years ago got hit by a propeller on the boat, to be honest with you.